my name, it means nothing but for to be scorned, abandoned, condemned the day I was born. And spent half my life in your jails for reform. If you're on the same road, take this warning, for I took all my beatings from everyone's hand, for to teach me my place till I know where I stand. Till I hardly have feelings, ain't hardly a man, and I'm headed for home in the morning. Now a friend of my uncle's, he once took me in, and he treated me almost like one of his kin. And he got me the job where I met Mary Lynn, at the gas station down at the corner. And I courted her proud till the word got around to her brothers, who heard of the man she had found, saying, give up your life or get out of this town. And I'm headed for home in the morning. One night, unsuspecting, I came through their door, and I laid both the brothers face down on the floor. And I opened their skulls with their own 44, and I left them to die without warning. And I walked from that house in a terrible trance, feeling free as a man who has blown his last chance for relief or redemption or a lover's romance. And I'm headed for home in the morning. Oh, two troopers pulled up by my truck at the light on the outskirts of town, and they looked at me twice. And I begged them to kill me while they read me my rights for the murder of Wesley and Doran. And the sergeant, he spat while he locked up the cell, if ever a demon was headed for hell. And me holding my tongue, knowing better than well how I'm headed for home in the morning. The TV reporters, the magazines too, turned the town inside out and the court to a zoo. And except for the grace of God, it could be you, in a world where you never belong in. You're crazy, they'd say, and you never did care, and you'd think they were right and the punishment fair. So I've done in cold blood what I've done in despair, and I'm headed for home in the morning. Now the judge, he did rage in a voice thin and hoarse, you ain't worth the hanging, but mercy would be worse for killing without reason or rhyme or remorse. While I studied the rain outside pouring, and I pity myself and the girl Mary Lynn, and I pity the brothers, their family and friends. But I pity him most who must lust for revenge, and I'm headed for home in the morning. shackle my ankles and mumble a prayer and lead me through shadows to the killing chair with a mattress behind it, the bullets to share, and I won't even hear the air roaring. You'll do your duty and I'll play my part. Only aim well, my brothers, aim well and look smart. And put to rest swiftly what's left of a heart. And I'm headed for